not fair. When mom and dad nag, nag, stand up straight, don't be rude. It's so not fair. Cause the killer boy rats those school stinks kids rule. So when they send you to your room, sing a little tune. You sing na 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 na. Na 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 na.
The M. Yeah. You saw that, right? You know, I'm kind of sick today, and I was in bed all week. I wasn't really feeling good for the past few weeks because, you know, something was wrong with my body, and, you know, like, I was starting to feel sick, you know? Sometimes we all feel sick inside. It happens to all of every human being in the world, you know? Okay, this is pretty awkward. Okay, I'm gonna leave this. Oh yeah, I feel so much better now. But, like I was telling you, or like I was trying to tell you, I got a good neighbor coming over today. Today, right this minute. He should be coming over right now because he always freaking does this. He takes long for everything. His name is Linus Bobbieson, and he's one of my best friends. The best friend you know, neighbor best friend, you know. I'm pretty sure you guys, you have like a little neighbor that's your best friend. If you don't, I'm sorry, you're gonna have to go find one. Just kidding, you know, it happens. Not everybody has a neighborhood best friend, you know. It happens. But anyway, I'm still waiting for this guy. I don't know what's taking him so long. He takes long for everything. Do you know, one thing about Linus Bobbieson is that he takes long for everything for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know, what's his problem? Alright. I'm just gonna be waiting for him. I've been standing in this spot for 5 hours. 5 hours! Hey Derek, how you doing? Hello, Linus Bobbieson. Here he is, guys. Linus Bobbieson. So, what took you so long to get over here?
Oh my gosh, you do not know how I got here. Okay, so I just walked over here. It took me like 5 hours to walk over here. And all of a sudden, I saw this big dog chasing after me. So, for a few minutes, I had to be running in this Tom and Jerry-like sequence to just like run after this dog because the dog tried to bite my leg off. And, you know, take it for granted, I did not like the dog anyway because dogs are mean, especially that dog. But he was a bulldog anyway, so you know bulldogs are always mean. So anyway, I left from that. And then all of a sudden, I saw my grandma. And my grandma came over and she gave me a hug and a kiss. And then I went over to my grandma's house for a few minutes. And after I left my grandma, and all of a sudden, I
want to walk over to you. Okay, that's enough. That's all. I don't want to hear anymore. So anyway, how was your day?
Oh, my day? My day was brilliant! Except when I got Stephanie in trouble today because of stupid Smith. Ugh, I hate Smith so much. Smith is a jerk. Sometimes I just want to strangle Smith and just smash him for the wall millions and millions of times because I love Stephanie to death, and you know this already. Stephanie's my life. Stephanie's my dream. I want to kneel, stand, and bleed for her. You don't understand how much I love her.
Okay,
I love her
Linus.
So much. You don't understand.
Okay, Linus. Okay. Linus. You're a bro to me, okay? But the problem with you is you talk too much, okay? You talk too much. That's a problem with you. You need to stop doing that.
Well, that's just how I am. I like talking so much, you know? I'm the talkative person. You know, nobody likes an anti-social or non-talkable person. So why can't I just, like, express myself and talk?
Hey, I'm just trying to help you, okay? Not a lot of people like people who talk too much.
Whatever, Derek. I can do whatever I want. But sure, you know what? Okay, fine. You're right about the talking too much thing. Okay, fine. I'll stop doing that, okay?
For you, because you're my bro. You're one of my bros. And is that a boombox right there, I see?
We gotta play some classics right here, my faves.
No,
Forget it. Never mind, bro. Anyway, go ahead. Even though Elias could be a little annoying at times, he's still a best friend.
Now that was great now, wasn't it? And I won't lie, now let's all watch this.
This is annoying. Annoying. But what is it?
This is annoying. And this is not. This is annoying. And this is not. This is annoying. And this is not. Annoying.
Now that was spectacular, now wasn't it, Maverick?
Facts.
Oh, hello, welcome back. Yeah, we're just talking about what Linus always likes talking about. The girl of his dreams.
Stephanie.
He's just upset that Stephanie isn't talking to him that much because Stephanie is not really interested in him because she's more interested in a guy that bullies him. And his name is Smith.
And nobody likes Smith.
Trust me, nobody likes Smith.
What am I gonna do, Derek? Every time I try talking to her, she just walks away. I feel like she doesn't even like me. I don't know why. I don't know why Smith is so interesting to her. Smith is a jerk. I don't know why Smith always gotta take my time to shine and just put, you know, medicine down my throat. That's how it feels in my heart, you know? I don't like that stuff. And I don't even know what to do anymore, honestly. I really don't.
Because you need to show her how you feel. Show your feelings. Don't hold them in, show them. Screw Smith, show how you feel. You need to stand up for yourself, Linus. You need to. I always stand up for myself. It may have times where I'll be scared, but then again, I know when to stand up for myself. Come on, dude. Show it. Express yourself.
I guess you're right. You know what? Yeah, you are right. I don't know why I haven't done that in my little tiny brain.
Let's see if she'll notice me this time. I'm gonna go to her house right now. I don't know what his rush is off to. What is he gonna do? Make a show too? Oops. Kinda spoiled that. But anyways, everyone needs to stand up for themselves. It's the right thing to do. I do it. You, I hope you do it. And so does Linus. He needs to. Because it's good for you. Duh.
Hi, my name is Earl. Okay, so today I bought these new iPhone headphones that they sold at, like, Buy Best or something, wherever you call that store. So I bought the headphones, but the headphone, the left one, wasn't working at all. That got me really mad. So what did I do with the left headphone not working? I threw them right in the trash. I didn't ask for a refund because I was too lazy to get up and go to the store. So I had to listen to my phone with my left ear. But for some odd reason, I actually liked it that way, but then I was proud.
Welcome back to Derek's Words, where I give the definition of the word and the word to you. So, the word is... Ugh, I hate this word. Like, you know when people keep talking like this? They keep talking over you. They keep speaking over you even though you're trying to talk. They keep walking in on you. They keep doing stuff that you don't like. It's really, 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 really annoying. Because it's really, 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 ever so 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 really, 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 so really, so really, so really, so really annoying. Because no one likes a really, 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 really annoying person. So that's it for Derek's words. 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 So that's it for Derek's words.
Now that is what I call lit. Let's see what the word was. Annoying. That's me.
Oh, I'm so devastated by that theme song! Hi, it's me, Benjamin McRooney, and, you know that song you hear at the beginning of the show? Yeah, that one. Wait, I had a show? Anyway, I don't know. I just like talking to you guys, and isn't that what Derek said? I don't know. Anyway, I just can't stand using that same song over and over and over again. There's gotta be a new song. It's not like why do we have to reuse the same exact song every time? Like, can we just make something new for once? Like, we don't need the same song every time. We need something else. But what do I need? I need something more upbeat, more, you know, more fire, you know. Something that people nowadays could like and enjoy. Not this stupid freaking song I use all the time. Benjamin. I need something different and I don't know what. Maybe the song could be rap. Maybe the song could be, I don't know, anything that pops into my little big old head. Now, what could it be exactly? I don't know, but we still need to figure that out. That's the problem here. I just do not want to use that song anymore. We need some arrangements. I need to talk to somebody. I need to talk, you know, no. I'm going to come up with my own song. And I don't care what they say, I'm going to come up with my own track. Let's see how that turns out. Let's see how that turns out. And I don't care what you guys say. I don't care if you guys hate on the new song. I don't care if you say, I want the Usain bang. I don't care if you little haters be typing, saying all that stupid stuff. I don't care. Change is a part of life, and that's what we need for this song. Now, what do we need? I don't know. You know what? I think we should use rap. You know what? Rap is the thing. Rap is the thing now. Everybody loves the rap. So I'm gonna use it for the new song, and y'all gonna like it. And I don't care. Okay. So, for 2 hours, I've been thinking of what could the song sound like. So, of course, I had a script and some lyrics. Script? Lyrics? Lyrics and scripts? Yeah, so anyway, I had lyrics and I had to write them down and memorize them. So this new song could be better than that other song. So let's hear how it goes. I'm not really good at this. So now here we are. I'm not really good at rapping, so I'm just gonna spit these out. Benjamin McRooney, McRooney, Benjamin McRooney, Benjamin Mick. Rooney, Benjamin, Mick Rooney, Benjamin, 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 Mick, Mick, Mick Rooney, Screw, Screw, George Clooney, Ben, Ben. Benjamin McRooney is better than George Clooney. He stole my last name. Ben, Ben, Jamin. Ben, Ben, Jamin. Ben, Ben, Jamin. Ben, 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 Benjamin. Ben, Ben, Benjamin. Ben, Ben, Benjamin. Now doesn't that sound cool? Doesn't that sound way better than that other song? I know that song sounds pretty fire, what I just rapped out, you know, but you know that other, yes, I know that other song. I like it more than the other song that I just made. Nah, I don't care what you guys think. I'm gonna keep the song the way it is. Maybe sometimes we don't need changing. Maybe we can just leave things the way they are. Maybe someday in the future we can change it. Maybe. You never know, there could be a change in the theme song. Maybe we'll keep it the same. Maybe we'll not. I don't know. It's not up to me. It's up to the one who made this show. Some guy named Uno McCormick, something like that. I don't know who that is. But he makes the show. He comes up with a decision. Wait, we're in a show? I don't know that. I just like talking to you guys. So. Bye. Oliver, it's me, DM, and boy, oh boy, I can't wait to tell you this. Linus Bobbison finally had a chance to go with Stephanie. I am so proud of him. That never happens to us dudes like that. I try to ask out a girl, they just desperately told me no. That sucks, right? But with Linus, I don't know what it is with him. He can just do stuff in like 2 seconds and boom, it just happens. Screw you, Smith. That's why you can never get a girl in time like her. Actually, you know what? They were dating. But who cares? Smith had a bad attitude and nobody likes dudes with bad attitudes. But Linus, though, there's something about that boy that's bright and smart, and we need to give him his own show. Okay, let's not spoil enough. But, yeah. Want to learn more about Linus? I don't know. Maybe he has a series. Stop it, you stupid idiot. You mentioning stuff that you're not even premiering. Shut up. Sorry about that. All I want to know is he's probably going to get a series. Okay. I don't care anymore then. Peace out. He's getting a show.
Do you have a montage of clips?
Ladies and gentlemen, you're about to witness a montage.
So basically, what can you do?